So I don't recommend using a regular blow dryer because it's gonna ruin the curl clumps. It's gonna create frizz. Like for example, like this. It's too harsh. But if you already have a blow dryer, you can try to get a universal diffuser attachment. This is one I found on Amazon that has pretty good reviews. I've never tried it, so you can just look at the reviews. And if you have, then let us know if this is good or not, or what attachment is good, if you know.